see a Florida veterinarian, and there are a few things you need to look for when picking a pug. They're a smush-faced breed, so you want to look for a pug that doesn't have such a narrow nose. If your pug does need a nose surgery, it's about $2,500. Follow me for more vet tips.